like 0 grams of trans fat, and oh my god, cholesterol.